Oh, God. The torment I have to endure. I still hear the scratching in my head. Deeper and deeper, and my hands cut so many times on broken bottles, each night drowning in a cold sweat. But there is a way. A way to bring back what life took from me, the only precious thing.
Stumbling all around, so funny. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare, I stepped right on her toes, and when she bumped my nose.
Thank you.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me? Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
First,
I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hands steady.
Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect.
Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
Thank you.
This house is absolutely amazing. But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
Stumbling all around, so funny. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare, I stepped right on her toes, and when she bumped my nose, I fell, and when I rolled, I felt ashamed. Stumbling all around, stumbling all around, so funny. Thank you.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. The taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Thank you.
Ugly? Ugly? You ordered a true portrait, so that's where I painted, you fucking pleb! Maybe I need to kick some artistic sense in your stupid face!
Yes, speak. Thank you.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one. Obviously, this was not something I had done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work, that's all.